questions 12, 13, and 14, we're looking at those exterior angles of triangles. And a quick review here, exterior angles of triangles equal the sum or adding the two angles directly across from it. So in this case, for number 12, I know that the measure of angle 1 is equal to the two angles directly across from it. So in this case, angle 1 is equal to 60 plus 65, which gives me 125. Do the same thing for number 13 and number 14.